Change your self-talk and change your life from the Personal Development Cafe. Changing your life for the better doesn't have to be a huge, earth-shattering moment. By improving your self-image, just about every aspect of your life will follow. Something as simple as modifying self-talk can provide the inspiration to make positive life changes. Why is understanding self-talk important? It is surprising how many people are not aware of self-talk. Understanding the way you portray yourself will allow you to take the steps to address important areas of your life. Your inner voice can make a huge difference in your happiness, success, and productivity. You've probably heard the old saying that it's okay to talk to yourself, but when you begin to answer yourself, there's a problem. Actually, that's not always the case. Listening to your talk and then providing answers can actually be very useful to your well-being. You may get a clue that you're self-talking if you're experiencing a wave of negative behavior and feel depressed, or that you're not progressing in your personal or business life. Analyze your self-talk. The way you use your inner voice makes a difference in whether your life is filled with positive happenings or negative ones. If you're feeling depressed or feel that your self-confidence is low, it's time to listen to what you're telling yourself. You may immediately see what you're doing, or you may need to write down some of these thoughts and analyze them later. This is especially helpful if you do it when you're anxious or unhappy about something. Then you can begin to correct the negative talks you're giving yourself. Once you understand a bit of what and how you're bombarding yourself with negative thoughts, you can begin to anticipate what you might say to yourself during certain situations and rewrite the dialogue. If the dialogue doesn't quite go the way you planned it in your mind, you can change the dialogue as you go. As long as you understand that you're telling yourself certain things, true or not, that might change the outcome of a situation, you can adjust your self-talk to turn a very difficult situation into one where you're successful. Eliminate negative self-talk. Most of the time, negative self-talk can hinder you from performing at your fullest, which gives you second thoughts about your ability to carry out the task. With positive self-talk, you can put your doubts aside, so you can focus on accomplishing your feat with flying colors. Also, think of how others may see you and hear you when you're going through the negative self-talk. You may be manifesting your negativity through your dealings with others, and you need to know that it will change others' perspective of you. It will definitely change your perspective of yourself. For example, if you think you can't leave an abusive relationship because you'd be alone and without help, you'll know that you're telling yourself negative thoughts about it and will likely continue in that relationship. But, if you change your self-talk so that you're telling yourself that even though you're feeling anxious about leaving a relationship, you can begin to find ways to take care of yourself. Now you're changing those negative self-conversations to positive ones. That's when you'll begin to be successful in carrying out your real desires. So if you adopt a positive mindset, make sure your self-talk is positive and you will see positive outcomes. Good luck and thank you for watching. Visit the Personal Development Cafe for more information on personal development and self-improvement. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, The PD Cafe.